Meow, 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 meow.
So 2v8 is out, and we got a honking 400% BP bonus. So they do a little different thing, having special skills in classes. Windows. And Space Kit, old MFT. Need to free 4 survivors from cages. Sipping our coffee while we wait. Teaching Luke. Let's look at the other challenges, because I haven't really taken a look yet. Player's guide. Heal people. Repair gen. Win. I really hate these kinds of things. Just, oh yeah, win. And if you can't tell by Survivor getting a 400% bonus to BP, no one wants to play Survivor because the killers are busted. Really doesn't help that content creators are pushing videos saying, "Oh, killers cracked inside a new mode!" And so the brain-dead zombies that follow everything meta are like, "Oh, I should only play killer during this event!" So people who like playing killer, like myself, don't get to play because extremely long wait times. in and we get stuck with waiting for our match situations for literal minutes like we are right now. And mostly, challenge-wise, we just want the fragments so I can get stuff in there. I guess not even a ludicrous BP bonus can attract until it's like a pretzel or a lesbian pin or something on her chest there. Or a heart with a bow. Like an off-color breast cancer awareness pin. So there is like a white fire there, so who knows. Howdy Boodle, how you doing today? I also have these skins out. Which I suppose are cool. Not for anyone I like to regularly play. Only thing I consider is Wraith. Because he's one of the guys I do like, but we get the Battle Pass skin, which I like even more. Because he reminds me of Aku Aku. Alright. Just out of curiosity, I'm going to verify my files. See if there's backup. Verify. There we go. Yes. There's probably a patch, and that's why I'm not getting into any matches. So how are you doing today, Voodle? Having a chunk-tastic day? As good as you can? Good. I'm just wanting to start my day trying out the new 2v8 game mode before I get to work on things. Gotta vacuum the apartment and also work on coding as I brained what was wrong with my code last night before I went to bed. Also got art to do. Keeping myself busy. Yeah, it has a patch. So that's why we weren't getting in. I'm gonna run an ad break. Hello? Try that again. There we go. Make sure that's spying. There we go. Drink of coffee. Epilepsy warning. If you got the epilepsy, no depsy. Blood and Bones Collection. Christmas Angel, why? Controller. Let's see. Oh, it's not on sale. Do not care. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe we'll actually get in this time.
Wow, free level.
I can now have a monkey. See if we can actually get into a match. Holy crap, we can. Gotta go for rescues. Get back on my Jane.
Oh, no, 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 no! I need rescue! I need rescue!
Couldn't sign it. Guess I am competing with 7 other players to get the hook rescues. This trapper ain't even playing! Bruh! So it's like a funky version of, what you call it? Pringles cages. I'm just gonna peel. It's an interesting first match. Got a lot of EP from it though. I'm gonna go get me a cup of chill. Today's cuppa is Bones Coffee Company French Toast flavoring. It's good coffee, but I don't really taste the French Toast too much. There's like a faint syrupy aftertaste, but like, ain't much. It was a bot. Oh, I guess it counts him as disconnected because he didn't do anything. Anyway, onward to the next match. Play. How long do we have to do these challenges? 12 days. So we'll probably be streaming this a few mornings. Can't promise all of them, but a good few. I think this is probably the best game mode they've ever come out with My Little Oni being the second best. I know people loved Chaos Shuffle, but I'd rather that just be something you can choose to do for like 100% extra BP during normal matches, you know? It's not wild. It's something that's like, yeah, the novelty's there, but not... So that's something I want to do more than like a couple times. Or something as a personal challenge. So I'm not one of the people that went nuts for that mode. I got really bored of it really fast. Like it was old by the third match. A nurse! Can't stamp him so I can go rescue him. Let me give you a smooch. Probably not going to be able to rescue him. But I can at least give him a love tap. I'm gonna do repairs. shots on it.
No!
Thank you, Laura. She sees me. And that's it for me. Ripperoo! Onward to the next match. Update 114 from Billy Bosa. Wow. They're saying that Humble Games let go of all their staff. And now they're like, yeah, and pink again. This color. Time to take a dump. After the Meg Wenton, I believe. Oh hey, we finally got another one of the maps. There's, I believe, 5 different maps. That's a Billy! And a Huntress. She gets sent, she's gonna be sent like over here. Yep. Hope I can get to her first. So I can get done with this challenge. Here I come to save the day! Mighty Meow is on his way. You can save that one, I'm going to save this one. Hey! Ouch. Be free! Let's do some gems. Yeah, Cinder. Let me give you a smooch. There, I got the challenge done. Oh, dang, they're right here. Might as well. Especially since I'm the medic! Less first stop. I have been bamboozled! Yeah. Perhaps I'm the one doing the bamboozling. Yes, she did. GG gamers. Alright, let's choose the next challenge, which I believe is repair one gen. No, let's play his one, play his guide. Okay. Okay. Got some BP. Yeehaw. Guide. This and get myself another cuppa before we start. Pro tip to those that travel for work and have to bring homemade food for lunch. You can keep a burrito nice and hot by storing it in a thermos. Anyways. Hit ready. 15 levels until Meg is P3. Poland. Got a nurse. He sounded a lot closer than he was. Nurse can defend this gen, I know. Yummers. Yeah, he sounds like he's right on us, but he isn't. What is with that? Must be one of the 2v8 perks for Wraith. Laura, we got this. Dang, bro, everyone's going down. Let's go rescue him too, and then we can do a heal party. Dang! Is no one going for the rescue? I guess finally someone is. Dang. Wonder what perks the nurse has. Got a gen right here. That needs a good rub. Did somebody see? Yeah, the Yunjin. I wouldn't be surprised if Nurse says Nurse is calling. You let yourself be pulled off? Okay. You should have let go and just let him slap you, then tapped it. Why are you DCing, man? thing. I'll let others deal with being a medic. And I'll be the mech. No one's dead yet, thankfully, but a lot of people are dead on hook, like her. Because she gets to be number one. We got this. Potato. Just leave her. And finally, the Meg. Slapper. Okay. GG gamers. I right back to being the medic. And back in we go. Pings me on Discord. Soldier boy. Billy. Observe, absolutely no one is playing Trapper except for that one guy that was AFK. Because, guess what? Trapper is a shit killer. He is completely unfun to play. Yeah. Healing party. Couldn't turn fast enough. Hi, guys. Let's hop on this gen and prove it out. It's a two-man. Howdy, Silverlings. How you doing today? My bot isn't working. Vor. Indeed, Vor. Doing fine, good. Smack my butt here in a smidge. Everyone is dead on hook. On it. And there goes me. I'm gonna spectate and get myself another cup of Joe. Spectate. Cheers. Just an exchange. The bot should be working now. Are in one generators. Oh yeah, we need to claim our next reward, which is a piece for a character I don't have. Nor do I care to purchase. You have 5 levels. Another billion. Naughty bear. Champ gamers. I will run 5 million miles and I will run 5 billion more. Just to say that this is not a sales solicitation. A representative will be with you shortly. You know what I like about the cages in this mode? Survivors have to DC if they want to rage quit. Seriously, didn't see that coming. Hello, pulpit. Let me give you a smooch. I'll take a sippy. Oh, hello. Easy. What? When did that one get set? Might be one of the things, the trapper perks. Who knows? Time to peace out, gamers. Clip zero quicks repair. We got an achievement? What is that? Zero perks, repair generator, and escape 8 times in public matches. Okay. GG, gamers. Everybody loves a naughty bear. Rewards. I'm gonna edit. I'm going to run an ad break and take a short bio break, so BRB. That's gonna dump. Howdy, D-Guy. How are you doing today? You're doing fine, good. As for myself, I am okay enough. Can't really complain. Just playing some DBDs while I wake up, trying out the new mode. just need to escape. We got a Huntress, and I'm going to assume a Wraith. Oh, it's a trapper. Strudel. Smooch. My beautiful Jan. No! It's zero. How dare. Time for a patty party. Okay, goodbye forever. People be seen. There's skill checks now? Thank you, Jane Romero Bot number 2. Your service in this community is invaluable. Hey, Voodle, can you nuke them? What? My beautiful dream. Well, I think Seuss is gone. Jill's gone. Is really after me. Okay, both killers are after me. And I'm gone. Fantastic. I guess Voodle isn't there. Okay. Da 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 da. I'm not gonna watch the end of this. Onwards, the next match. Away! Now, so before we queue up. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, wait. Jewel. One loves you. Oh, wait. What's up, the cup? Pingeth. Wraith and Huntress. Dang. Hope someone finishes the gems. You have to head off now. Alright, yeah, have a good one, D-Guy. I appreciate you stopping by. Gens left in ruin. Dang! It's below 25%? And it was like 98 when I left! Giving them a kick again. Like we're making out of this one alive, gamers. That gin sounds like it's nearly done. No? What was that sound? Just followed me for the help. All healed together, but you know, it's what it's. Thank you. Definitely darn it. This does not look good for the Homestar Runner. They got me. No nerds. Show auras. I guess I'll be the scout. Have we been to Macmillan yet? I don't feel like we have. Nurse! And Trapper. The Napper duo. Nice try there, Napster.
No!
Get me.
Ah!
Two. Man, I miss my healing speed. I think I'll go back to being a medic. Going for the rescue. Do it as a team. And prove we don't. Maybe we'll take a gander at the other classes. See what we can do. Trying to prove this out. Then we can tap on. Looks like I'm the only one on a gen right now, but we're doing pretty decent, considering there's a nurse in the lobby. Literally everyone can distract for like 70 seconds. We got the exit gates powered. Then we'll probably do the one universal challenge. So I'll just go self-care. We get the escape artist. Da, 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 da. I'm gonna play one more round of Survivor before swapping over to Killer. Bruh. Gamer hours today. Switch that, like that. So there. So we got Raging Blades, Fangorian, and some BB. This is that. Medic seems to be more up my alley. I wonder if there's a Billy in the lobby. Might be a Huntress too. Just an inkling. Who knows? It could be a Wraith and a Trapper though. You know, let's not rule out the Nurse either. It's always when you look at it. Oh, Paladin and spawn for me. And now I'm sentenced to gay baby jail.
Yep. Give you a smooch.
And they're going up here somewhere around here. Over there, probably because there's a killer nearby. Smoosh. Wonder how long it'll take to get into a killer match. Big puntos. Oh, I'm an embarrassment to the medical community. If you pay attention to the Survivor board, you'll notice that almost no one is touching gems. Like, literally, it's just me and the Cheryl right now. Despite both of them being right there. No one's on a gen anywhere else. Well, it looks like the Adam's back on center. Someone else can go for that. I'm going to go for assisting the Adam. Adam will cower away. You know, if the Adam stayed, we would have finished it. You know what? I can just go self-care in the corner. Away from everybody else. Serena's on a gen. Ow. ability book for me. We got the challenge done. Now I'm going to move over to Killer. What does that sound? The Rizzler and I guess Hero Dragonheart are the only ones that got killed. GG gamers. Pants for a character we don't have, and something else I don't care about. What is this? At least it's in 3 days! Wow! Okay. We're not gonna be making the big bucks like we are with Survivor. When a bear trap is placed or reset, both killers gain haste for 3 seconds. A trapper cannot be caught in his traps. Increases trap sending speed by 50%. Why can't this just be base kit? I think this is forever killer. Is that another skill that everyone has? Speeds. And you can give your teammates undetectable as well. Sprint survivors within 10 meters of exposed status. Which is pretty good. Chainsaw, no, only does one injury state, but, easy to use all around. So you can get through this. Okay, this is like a book. It increases length of blinks. Oh, but we can't use the one add-on. Train a survivor, Ancient Infects revealed. Starts with the hatches. Alright. Let's do. They moved the things up here. Let's go with the skirt. This. Kind of like this. No, this is also good. And we just need to cage survivors. Meow, 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 meow. Oh boy, what is happening? Salt Bay is trending. Nothing under the Salt Bay is about Salt Bay. Why? It's just stuff about... Oh, I see why. It's because the person tweeting all this crap has Salt Bay in their Twitter handle. Screw off, Twitter. I thought there was going to be some new funny thing, but no. Let's look at what all the challenges we're going to have. So we got this. We're going to have to place a trapper. Damage generator 8 times. Get 8 knockdowns. And 4 sacrifices. Wait a second. That's what I thought. Page 2 is an 8, page 1 is a 2. Clever. Clever little goblins. Nostalgia for the VHS days. This is plenty of time to have my feet propped up. Guess we can go back to playing Survivor after we do the killer challenges. Unless the killer challenges keep being 5 million years long to get into. Though I will cut it off. What time is it? in about 50 minutes. That's 50, not 15. Because, like I said earlier, I do have things I need to get done. Vacuuming and, work on Super Muscovich Land. This is a distinctly worse menu. I know this is a tent, but it keeps making me think of some bootleg Langolier. Come on, YouTube. Okay, that wasn't the line I thought it was going to be. Plenty of time to listen to it. Gonna have the line. Whatever. Just watch the Stephen King's The Langoliers. It's small enough, I don't know what to call it. You can call it a mini series, but it's like only two parts long. It's more like a glorified TV movie. Man, remember the days when they were making, like, miniseries of, like, all of Stephen King's stuff? That was a good time. It's loud. Let's see, is there anything new on FA? No. I find it hilarious whenever someone tries to beg me to commission them. Because, like, what on earth gave you the impression I have money? Like, literally at this moment, I have $1.23 inside my bank account. Which is hilarious, because it's 1, 2, 3, but I have nothing. I am poor. And this is on top of the hilarity of begging people to commission you. Face mask. I like the gripping sculpting of the chest piece, but Dweet doesn't really have the pose to go with it. Why is this highlighted? Why is your menu so bad to use? No one asked for this. And yet you did it anyway. That'd be good right about now. Cheeseburger with extra pickles. We finally got into a match. Finally, a lobby. Finally in. Yeah, I should have stuff to make cheeseburgers, but I'd have to thaw out the beef. So it wouldn't be until tomorrow. Blink. Thank you for that assist. Sprint burst, eh? You just ran into a corner, man. Drop it. What? Okay. extremely unsafe pallet. There's nothing over here. Bummer. And I saw the last one over here. She got away. GG gamers. Onwards, the next thing. Which is play as Trapper. Oh boy. I love having no power. Vault over second floor window, place tramp at the bottom.
Yeah.
It's fun when you can pull off those kinds of traps. deploy more. Naughty Bear has a unique Mori, though. But I do not have the Naughty Bear skin. Let's see, how much is it? 29,700 shards, or a little over 10 bucks on sale right now. The Mori? Yeah. It's a pretty great skin. No, I want to be in it. And the Were Elk has a unique Mori as well. Huntress's Mori is just this. Someone played Naughty Bear recently? I've never played Naughty Bear. I only know of it as being, like, a predecessor to DBD. Like, literally the money they made from it went into making DBD. Hitman, but teddy bears, basically. I wouldn't oppose a Naughty Bear remaster for PC. You know, the funny thing is, the reason why Naughty Bear got put into DBD is... one of the devs was rooting around and found old files for Naughty Bear, and for fun decided to put them onto Trapper. And then they're like, hey, why don't we flesh this out and make it into an actual thing? And they did. I mean, if they remake or remaster Naughty Bear, they'll probably put it on other platforms, too. I believe the original game was on 360. I know a bunch of people have played it, but I am not one of those people. Though I would like to be one of those people. Well, judging by lobby times, we'll probably be playing this again tomorrow morning. Either that or I'll be playing offline. The offline being, I'm not streaming it, just casually. Because I do want to get these challenges done. Mostly for the Rift Fragments. Because again, I want stuff from the Rift. This Rift has top tier skins. You would play, but no real internet? What? A Naughty Bear or a DVD? If you have it on, like, Switch or PlayStation, you can... it is cross-console. So... Like, Carlos Berizard, when he, if you know him from the server, he plays with me sometimes. He plays on Xbox. Do you just not have good internet in your area, or you can't afford it? Because internet be expensive these days. T-Mobile doesn't like gaming. I have to have internet because basically everything I do and use is online. Like, it's how I contact disability people, that's how I, you know, do emails, stay in contact with people, see the news, play games, learn stuff. Not having internet is just not a thing that I can realistically do in this day and age. But that's just me. I have to say, right now is a fantastic time if you like playing Survivor, because that 400% BP bonus is nuts. Maple Forest Kickstarter soon. Well, judging by the time, this will probably be the final match of the day. Oh, don't eat survivors. Kick Jones in his time. Four kills. Ugly. But this looks fantastic. He's got a chicken stick. Oh man, this alone is fantastic. I also like this hat for Elodie. Again, just by itself is fantastic. Share most basic abilities. Every killer has a unique power. My power is to uniquely diarrhea. All over the window. Yes. Hello, Poppy. Get slapped. Dang it. Mince, mate. to the Shadow Realm with you, Jimbo. Snapping my trap. Let's pull that back. Lost him. They can't use these loops against us too well. I saw that tail. would be a good trap. What the hell was that sound? Didn't I catch you in this same exact trap earlier? He's dead. Well, time to collect my traps and start setting up for catching them. Never mind. Lamau dead. No, I just need to confirm the kill. Where is she letting her go? Maybe she's letting her go. Alright, I'm gonna go kick things. Grab me power. Okay, I already have max, but easy cheesy! Alright, now let's raid out. GG gamers. Tab. /raid Milky Moo Cat. Y'all have a wonderful day. Goodbye forever.